The future belongs to the slave masters.
Good, that's freedom.
Hey, don't think I'm trying to intimidate you right now and get in your face. When they broke that little six-year-old girl and he kept her safe at the airport, the parents reported to the TSA broke up and got her face. That's freedom. I'm just following what the federal government does. You're blowing up on parents because they don't like their kid being broke. Because what our government does is what I do. You got a problem? Give me a problem.
No problem.
That's freedom. Freedom, the hall of God, and that power now.
You people are enemies, and we're going to get your message. And you know what you're up to.
I'm not.